So this is my red carpet slash acceptance speech. It is a great honor to be considered to be win. And I would like to thank, first of all, Amy Gunuccio, who did the magnificent films of the daughter of mine. And then I would like to thank Hank Azaria. And if you don't know who that is, shame. Shame on you. Google Hank Azaria. He is magnifique. And then I would like to thank myself because, you know, I'm stuck at home and look at my ridiculous outfit at 7 o'clock in the morning. Dab cat. Boom. Bye.